crouch before the start was more than Gillian Cook's high-tech suit could take. But the icy breeze on her butt didn't affect the run, though the Brits didn't defend their world title coming seventh.